Here's a fight simulation between Anthony Pettis and Jim Miller from their upcoming bout Saturday, July 8, 2017 at UFC 213. Check it out. Remember to subscribe, like, and comment below. And this one's going to be in the UFC's lightweight division. This is going to be a barn burner, folks. Stay tuned, find out who wins.
This man is a Taekwondo fighter, holding a professional record of 19 wins, 5 losses.
UFC 213 is definitely shaping up to be an awesome pay-per-view. Like I said, tune in Saturday, July 8, 2017. On pay-per-view, to find out who wins for himself and the last wrestling card in this WWE. At least we don't have Marty Yamasaki in
here. Here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Miller. Black trunks for Pettis.
Keep an eye out for the counter strikes of Anthony Pettis. It's one of his best weapons.
Flag knee to Dave.
He lands an excellent combination.
Miller's just coming from straight knockout.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Solid jab. Nice Superman punch. Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick.
Back up.
Oh, he landed the right hand.
He connects with the head kick.
Sick. That was awesome move by Pettis.
With the straight right.
Closing the distance, he's got the clinch, Joe. Thanks. Oh, nice head kick. Superman punch misses.
Rocked again.
This could be it right here.
He lands a head kick. Big power jab. Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Looking to finish this fight.
You're in half guard. You're all good there.
That's Pettis works and gets up.
Push kick. Swung everything into that kick, but fell
Man,
short.
He connects with the right and the left.
Oh!
That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take.
There you have it, folks. The winner in round one. With the TKO. Via Superman punch. Anthony,
huge right
Showtime,
hand shot
Pettis.
That got him the victory.
Remember to subscribe, like, and comment below, and tune in Saturday,
Let's check out the action on our replay. Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops.
Find out who wins for himself.
Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. And here it is from another angle.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Bobing has called a stop to this contest at 3:13 of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout and winning
Anthony Pettis, winner by knockout.